Good evening, friends. A gentle reminder, we will have a Bible study for adults at 5:30 and for children from 8 to 8:30. Please do join us and be blessed. We will begin this evening's intercession with a prayer of deliverance by Pope Leo XIII. Kindly keep holy water beside you, and we will bless ourselves with it after the deliverance prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ, our God and Lord, strengthened by the intercession of the Immaculate Virgin Mary, Mother of God, of the Blessed Saint Michael, the Archangel, of the Blessed Apostles, Peter and Paul, and all the saints, we confidently undertake to repulse the attacks and deceits of the devil. God arises, his enemies are scattered, and those who hate him flee before him. As smoke is driven away, so are they driven. As wax melts before fire, so the wicked perish at the presence of God. Behold the cross of the Lord, flee bands of enemies. He has conquered the lion of the tribe of Judah, the offspring of David. May your mercy, Lord, descend upon us, as great as our hope is in you. Let us pray. We will make the sign of the cross wherever we see it on our screen. We drive you from us, whoever you may be, every unclean spirit, all satanic powers, all infernal invaders, all wicked legions, assemblies and sects. In the name and by the power of our Lord Jesus Christ, may you be snatched away and driven from the church of God and from the souls made to the image and the likeness of God, and redeemed by the precious blood of the divine Lamb. Most cunning serpent, you shall no more dare to deceive the human race, persecute the church, torment God's elect, and sift them as wheat. The Most High God commands you, he with whom in your great insolence you still claim to be equal, he who wants all men to be saved and to come to the knowledge of truth. God the Father commands you, God the Son commands you, God the Holy Spirit commands you, Christ, God's Word made flesh, commands you. He who to save our race, outdone through your envy, humbled himself, becoming obedient even unto death. He who has built his church on the firm rock and declared that the gates of hell shall not prevail against her, because he will dwell with her all the days, all days, even to the end of the world. The sacred sign of the cross commands you, as does also the power of the mysteries of the Christian faith. The glorious Mother of God, the Virgin Mary commands you, she who by her humility and from the first moment of her immaculate conception crushed your proud head. The faith of the apostles Peter and Paul and of the other apostles commands you. The blood of the martyrs and the pious intercession of all the saints commands you. Thus, cursed dragon and you diabolical legions, we adjure you by the living God, by the true God, by the holy God, by the God who so loved the world that he gave up his only Son, that every soul believing in him might not perish, but have life everlasting. Stop deceiving human creatures and pouring out to them the poison of eternal damnation. Stop harming the church and hindering her liberty. Be gone, Satan, inventor and master of all deceit, enemy of man's salvation. Give place to Christ, in whom you have found none of your works. Give place to the one holy Catholic and apostolic church acquired by Christ at the price of his blood. Stoop beneath the all-powerful hand of God. Tremble and flee when we invoke the holy and awesome name of Jesus. This name which causes hell to tremble. This name to which the virtues, powers, and dominations of heaven are humbly submissive. This name which the cherubim and seraphim praise unceasingly, repeating, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord, the God of armies. O Lord, hear our prayer, and let our cry come unto you. May the Lord be with you and with your spirit. Let us pray. God of heaven, God of earth, God of angels, God of archangels, God of patriarchs, God of prophets, God of apostles, God of martyrs, God of confessors, God of virgins, God who has power to give life after death and rest after work, because there is no other God than you, and there can be no other. For you are the creator of all things, visible and invisible, of whose reign there shall be no end. We humbly prostrate ourselves before your glorious majesty, and we beseech you to deliver us by your power from all the tyranny of infernal spirits, from their snares, their lies, and their furious wickedness. Deign, O Lord, to grant us your powerful protection and to keep us safe and sound. We beseech you through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. From the snares of the devil, deliver us, O Lord, that your church may serve you in peace and liberty. We beseech you to hear us, that you may crush down all the enemies of your church. We beseech you to hear us. Amen. We will now bless ourselves with the holy water. Saint Michael, the Archangel, defend us in this day of battle. Be our safeguard against the wickedness and the snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray, and do thou, O Prince of the heavenly host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all other evil spirits who prowl through the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Mary, Queen of all Saints, pray for us. Hail, Guardian of the Redeemer, Spouse of the Blessed Virgin Mary, to you God entrusted his only Son. In you Mary placed her trust. With you Christ became man. Blessed Joseph, to us too show yourself a Father and guide us in the path of life. Obtain for us grace, mercy, and courage, and defend us from every evil. Amen. Today we reflect on Nehemiah 8:10 that says, "The joy of the Lord is your strength." Are you a person who is happy or joyful? What is the difference between being happy and joyful? Happiness is an emotion dependent on the weather, on entertainment, on how people treat you, or pleasures of this world. Whereas joy is what you experience when you know the end. I heard Uncle Johnson give a simple example. For instance, as a family, we're watching a cricket match between India and Pakistan. I have already watched the match, and so in the end, when India needs a few runs to win, I am already joyful and I'm celebrating because I know that in the end, they will win. On the other hand, the rest of my family will be tensed because they don't know the end result. Today, we pray for the joy of the Lord to be our strength, because we know that the devil is defeated and that we are more than conquerors. We are victors because the Lord has taken all our pain, sickness, curses, and punishment that was due to us upon himself. Together we will claim Nehemiah 8:10 over our lives 7 times. Nehemiah 8:10 says, "The joy of the Lord is my strength." Amen. Nehemiah 8:10 says, "The joy of the Lord is my strength." Amen. Nehemiah 8:10 says, "The joy of the Lord is my strength." Amen. Nehemiah 8:10 says, "The joy of the Lord is my strength." Amen. Nehemiah 8:10 says, "The joy of the Lord is my strength." Nehemiah 8:10 says, "The joy of the Lord is my strength." Amen. Nehemiah 8:10 says, "The joy of the Lord is my strength." Amen. Today's Mass and all our intentions are offered by Father Vince Matthew. We thank God for the blessing of Father, and we pray that he will always be led by Jesus in his ministry. Today's rosary will be led by Nicelyn Auntie and her daughter Eleanor. On behalf of Happy Families and the Missionaries of Prayer community, we would also like to wish Nicelyn Auntie a very happy birthday. We pray that she will be filled with God's love and that God will fill her with his joy all the days of her life. Amen. We will begin today's rosary in the name of the Father,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Holy Mary, daughter of the Eternal Father, strengthen our faith. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Holy Mary, Mother of the beloved Son, increase our hope. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Holy Mary, radiant temple of the Holy Spirit, deepen our love. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The first sorrowful mystery, the agony of Jesus in the garden. This decade, we pray for marriages. There was a lady discerning God's will regarding her life partner. As she was praying, she heard the voice of the Lord speak to her, saying, "This is the person you are going to get married to." She went ahead with it, and ever since, she has been going through various struggles in her marriage. It is so easy for her to doubt the voice of God that she heard before getting married. It is so easy for her to slip into fear, anxiety, or depression. But no matter how painful it is, she would always choose to be joyful because she recalls the voice of the Lord that spoke to her and is reminded of the promise of God that says, "He knows the plans he has for us, plans for our welfare and not for destruction." And so she firmly believed and lived a life not as a victim, but as a victor, joyful through all her troubles. We pray for all those couples who are experiencing turbulence in their relationships and all those who are losing hope and are depressed. We pray that the Lord will fill them with joy and that they are able to trust him with all their heart and lean not on their own understanding. We thank the Lord for hearing our prayer. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of your mercy. Mary, Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Second sorrowful mystery, scourging at the pillar. We will offer this decade for families. I remember a few years back, my siblings and I were traveling in an auto, and suddenly the driver lost control because his brakes had failed. We went and hit a truck, and the auto overturned, and I fell out, and my siblings on top of me. Just a few days prior to this, when we were praying, the Lord showed my mother a vision of an evil creature coming towards us with a sharp spear, and immediately many angels being sent to rescue us. Because the Lord had already told my parents there was trouble coming after us, they were able to pray against it. When we told them about the accident, they did not panic because the Lord had filled them with this hope, and they already knew the end and that the angels would come to assist us. As soon as the accident took place, my mother's friend and her husband, who were just passing by, stopped and assured us that everything would be fine. And also, another big miracle was that this happened just outside a hospital. God truly sent his angels to help us. We as a family experienced joy because we knew at the end that there is no weapon formed against us that would prosper. We pray for families around the world that through all their struggle, especially those that are sudden and unexpected, those going through the loss of their loved ones, and those who are battling personal issues within their families, that they will be able to experience God's love and joy. We thank you, Jesus, that through our pain and struggles, we are able to cling on to you and experience joy in our hearts. For this we thank. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. Mary, Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
The third sorrowful mystery, the crowning of thorns. This decade we will offer all children. I want to share a small story with you. There was once a king who saw his country so lost, broken and poor. They were suffering famine and plagues. And so in the goodness of his heart, he wanted to help all his people. One day he opened up his palace for his people. He gave them one simple rule. He said, "You can come into the palace, rich or poor, it doesn't matter. Whoever you are, you can come into my courts, and whatever you touch will be yours." As soon as the people heard this, there was a frenzy in the king's palace, and everyone was excited. They rushed through the gates, praising their king. Some touched ornaments, it belonged to them. Others touched furniture, it was theirs. Some touched food, and it became theirs. Then came this little girl who entered the palace, whose eyes were not on the riches of this world. There was gold and silver everywhere. She was not interested, neither was she distracted. She went into the heart of the court, and when she reached the throne, she found that the king was not on his throne. He was ready to give up his seat as well. She turned around and found the king sitting in a corner quietly because he had surrendered it all for his people. She went up to the king, knowing fully well what she wanted. She went to him and touched his hand. And this king was so moved by her gesture. He looked at this little girl who did not want any riches of this world, even though she had needs in her family. Seeing what she had done, the king was so filled with joy and love that he stood up and shouted out to the people, "Everything in this kingdom belongs to this little girl now, because she chose me, and everything I have is hers." We pray for children to depend on Jesus for everything, knowing fully well that if we have Jesus, we have all we need. And in Jesus, we have joy no matter what our struggles. We thank you, Jesus, that we are experiencing joy in you. We thank you, Lord, for hearing our prayer. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. Mary, Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Fourth sorrowful mystery, the carrying of the cross. In this decade, let us pray for the church and vocations. We pray for the church, for priests, religious, and for vocations. We also pray for Nikita Maria, Jerome Barnabas, and Teresa Mary Abraham. We pray in a special way for all those who are discerning their vocation. We offer those who are afraid to enter holy orders despite hearing the voice of God because they are worried about what their family and friends might think. And those who are afraid that they will have no joy when they leave their families and live a life dedicated and consecrated to Jesus. We see in the life of Mother Mary that when the angel of the Lord told her that she would conceive as a virgin, she did not understand how she was going to face her family, or if Joseph would believe her, or even how she was going to be able to bear the death of her son. But because she knew the end, and she knew that there was going to be salvation through her son, she was able to rejoice and put her strength in God alone and be focused on the calling that God had over her life. We thank you, Jesus, that you are calling many young men and women into your kingdom and that you are putting in our hearts joy and the grace to be bold and firm in living a life consecrated to you. We thank you, Lord, for hearing our prayer.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Mary, Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
The fifth sorrowful mystery, the crucifixion. In this decade, we offer all those intentions that have come into the missionaries of prayer. We thank you, Lord, for your joy is manifesting in our lives. We thank you, Jesus, that just as you bore our sins and endured your passion on the cross with joy, that through your suffering, death, and resurrection, all of mankind is saved. We thank you, Jesus, for putting joy in our lives. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Glory be to
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. Mary, Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Spiritual Communion.
My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the Most Holy Sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
Queen, Mother of Mercy, hail our sweetness and our hope. To you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary. Amen. Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us.
Mother of Divine,
pray for us.
Mother most pure,
pray for us.
Mother most chaste,
pray for us.
Mother inviolate,
pray for us.
Mother undefiled,
pray for us.
Mother most amiable,
pray for us.
Mother most admirable,
pray for us.
Mother of good counsel,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us.
Mother of mercy,
pray for us.
Mother of hope,
pray for us.
Virgin most prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin most venerable,
pray for us.
Virgin most renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin most powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin most merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin most faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of justice,
pray for us.
Seat of wisdom,
pray for us.
Cause of our joy,
pray for us.
Spiritual vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of honor,
pray for us.
Singular vessel of devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical rose,
pray for us.
Tower of David,
pray for us.
Tower of ivory,
pray for us.
House of gold,
pray for us.
Ark of the Covenant,
pray for us.
Gate of Heaven,
pray for us.
Morning Star,
pray for us.
Health of the sick,
pray for us.
Refuge of sinners,
pray for us.
Comforter of the afflicted,
pray for us.
Comfort of migrants,
pray for us.
Help of Christians,
pray for us.
Queen of angels,
pray for us.
Queen of patriarchs,
pray for us.
Queen of prophets,
pray for us.
Queen of apostles,
pray for us.
Queen of martyrs,
pray for us.
Queen of confessors,
pray for us.
Queen of virgins,
pray for us.
Queen of all saints,
pray for us.
Queen conceived without original sin,
pray for us.
Queen assumed into heaven,
pray for us.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Queen of peace,
pray for us.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Grant, we beseech thee, O Lord God, that we thy servants may enjoy perpetual health of mind and body, and by the glorious intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, ever Virgin, be delivered from present sorrow and enjoy eternal happiness. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
We thank Nicene Auntie and her daughter Eleanor for anchoring today's rosary. We believe that they are powerful instruments in the kingdom of God and will be continued to be used by Jesus in a mighty way. We thank you, Jesus, that they have set you before them always, and that you have assured them that with you at their right hand, they will not be moved. We also thank you, Jesus, that your joy and love is manifesting in their lives. Amen.
Good evening, friends. We will now bow down for the priestly blessing.
Well, dear friends, joy and happiness. Today we have these two beautiful words as our theme. I feel two sides of the same coin. Happiness. Happiness has more to do with myself, I think, you know, with my contentment. Often happiness derives from, you know, materialistic or worldly pleasures, whereas joy has more to do with the other, with others' contentment. And often joy derives from a soul satisfaction or so-called emotional well-being. And I think as Christians,
Father, we lost you. Are you there? Father Biju? Father Biju, are you there? Father Biju? Are you on mute? Friends, we'll just wait for a few seconds.
Father, logged in. We can see him logged in, but I think the audio
his
is lost.
Mic is...
Okay, friends, I think Father has logged out now. He's not there. So when you thank God, let us... close the rosary session by saying the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Hello.
Yeah, Father, you back?
Can you hear me?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Let's begin with the Word of God. John 15:11 says, I have told you this so that my joy may be in you and that your joy may be complete. Heavenly Father, as you bless us to share your joy through the body and blood.
Father, you're on mute. Father, you have to unmute yourself. Father Biju, you are on mute. Can you unmute yourself, please? Father, you are actually on mute. So.
Lord be with you.
And
may Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Thank you, Father. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you.
You're welcome.